gentlemen, Nelson. The 1990 Billboard Music Awards, hosted by Paul Schaefer and Morris Day, with Belle Biv DeVoe, Jerome Benton, Clint Black, Eric Clapton, Phil Collins, En Vogue, Gloria Estefan, Danny Glover, Go West, MC Hammer, Janet Jackson, Paul McCartney, Joni Mitchell, Alana Miles, Nelson, New Kids on the Block, Sinead O'Connor, Lisa Stansfield, Randy Travis.
All right, yeah. To reach number one in any of the charts is really a dream come true. But when Love and Affection went to number one in the Billboard Hot 100 in September of this year, it had an extra special meaning to us. Because when Billboard first introduced the Hot 100 chart in August of 1958, the number one song was Poor Little Fool by our pop, Rick Nelson. Thanks. That was one for him. So we're very happy to be here and very honored to be here to announce the number one Hot 100 single, 1990. Let's take a look at some of this year's top Hot 100 singles. So, here they are with the number one Hot 100 single of the year, Hold On, Wilson Phillips!